Last but not least. Last but not least, he came up to the front of the class to receive his report card.
And a lemon lime!
Well, this is too much. I feel like I should get you another sweater.
And last but not least,
they're ribbed for your pleasure.
You use last but not least to say that the last person or thing to be mentioned is as important as all the others.
Velour tracksuits! Yeah! Comfortable remote control helicopter! Yeah! Honda!
And last but not least, there is a fleet of limos outside waiting to take us to a strip club!
I would like to thank my publisher, my editor, and, last but not least, my husband. The television is big, has an excellent picture, and last but not least, it's cheap. Last but not least, I want to thank my wife Laura for all her help during the campaign.
Is Earl okay?
He suffered serious head trauma and massive internal injuries.
Well, at least they're internal.
He also has severely bruised nipples. We might not be able to save one of them. In addition, he also has some paddle-shaped burns on the sides of his head. And let's see what else. His left buttock is filled with buckshot. His teeth are covered in bugs. And last but not least, we're not sure, but we think he might have had an involuntary orgasm.
Lastly, but most importantly, coming last in order, and it is very important. Lastly, but most importantly, the army and the government must chart a clear roadmap for the weeks and months ahead.
I'm talking about important things, like emotional maturity.
You were just spying on your girlfriend through a peephole.
I liked it better when you thought I wasn't here.
I'm not saying you don't have attractive qualities. Your choice of friends is impeccable. You're a good sleeper. Yeah, and last but not least, you buy the grapes I like.